parish of St. Anne in Malikboy comprising of barangays Binaan, Ilaya, and Ibabang Pulo, Silangan and Kalurang Malikboy was erected on March 17, 1958 through a decree issued by Bishop Alfredo Maria of Villar, Doctor of Divinity, with Reverend Father Severino Salvania as the first resident parish priest. In 1960, a bigger and sturdier church furnished with marble altar was built. After more than 20 years of building and refurbishment, the church was completed and blessed on July 25, 1983. It was through the continuous increase in the number of parishioners and devotees which drove the succeeding priest to build a bigger church that started in 1993. The refurbishment of the church continues during the time of Father Carlos Pedro A. Herrera in time for the coming of Jubilee Year 2000. In January 4, 2000, Bishop Ruben T. Profugo, Doctor of Divinity, declared the Church of St. Anne in Malikboy as one of the Jubilee Pilgrim Churches of the Diocese of Lucena by its symbolic opening of the Jubilee Door. On March 28, 2000, the replica of the miraculous image of St. Anne of Beaupré, Canada was officially enthroned in St. Anne Parish in Malikboy, which gave way to more devotees coming to pray and ask the help of St. Anne. St. Anne, Give Me a Surprise, popularized by then Father Carlos Herrera, soon became the common saying of the people as they visit the church. Under the leadership of Father Herrera, the newly completed Church of St. Anne was blessed and consecrated by Bishop Ruben T. Profugo, Doctor of Divinity, in a solemn celebration of the Mass and declared St. Anne Church as a diocesan shrine on July 15, 2000. It was called the Shrine of MSKs or Dambana ng mga Munting Sambayanang Kristiyano. The devotion of St. Anne continues to grow under the care of then-Father Rafael Tolentino when in July 11, 2004, the relic of St. Anne coming from Rome, Italy, was finally enthroned in the side altar of the church beside a miraculous image of St. Anne. St. Anne Parish and Diocesan Shrine is currently managed and pastored by the present parish priest and shrine rector, Reverend Father Joseph T. Estremera. Novena Masses in honor of St. Anne, the Grandmother of Jesus, are regularly celebrated in Malikboy during Tuesday, and the feast is commemorated on July 26, as declared by Pope Gregory XIII since 1584.